Hello guys, in this video I will show you how to fix DNS server not responding in Windows 11. So start settings. Now here click on network and internet. Scroll down and click on advanced network settings. Then click on more network adapter options. Now here right click on ethernet or Wi-Fi. Then properties. Now here select internet protocol version 4. Then properties. Now here you can use DNS server. This open DNS server. To the right 67 222 222. Similarly alternate DNS server 20867 220. Number 20. Then click on OK. Close it and restart. So this is the way guys you can fix and resolve DNS server not responding in Windows 11. Thanks for watching and please comment if this method works for you or not.